Okay, before this video starts, I want to apologize for my footage that I'm about to show. I'm currently editing it right now, and the footage of me on stage was messed up and I can't upload it. So I'm gonna have to record it through my phone, just like show like a little piece, because I was gonna create an edit. So I'm just gonna create a little piece and record it from my phone. It's gonna look really blurry, but I'm sorry. But thank you, everybody. Keep watching. Morning, y'all. It is currently 6 a.m. Came to the hotel to check if I needed a third coat, because yesterday they said my first coat didn't hold well and they wanted to see if my second coat will. I had footage for y'all yesterday showing you my tan, but I lost it. So if you can see me now, lighting's kind of bad here, but I'm super dark. But my skin looks patchy and it sucks that it's patchy. So I think I might get a third coat, but we'll see. I'll keep y'all updated in the next clip. So the third coat has been done and I look extremely dark. It's insane. Look like a Oompa Loompa. Looks funny, but had to be done. I got a couple compliments. First one was yesterday, because I looked super bloated yesterday from the tanning ladies. And then I came in today and they wanted to check on the tan. They're like, man, you really tanned up. Like, the carbs did you well. I was like, hell yeah, lit. And I did it on my own. And I was talking to these guys. One of them was a coach. And I was like, they were talking about other shows. And I was like, yeah, like, I've been thinking about it. And, but like, I think about hiring a coach. They're like, you didn't do with the coach this time? I was like, no, and I lost 40 pounds on my own. They're like, damn, dude, respect. Like, that's cool that you did it all without a coach. I was like, yeah, I just wanted to see where I could take my body on my own. They're like, damn, that's badass. I was like, hell yeah. So they are cool people from Houston. So networking, meeting all kinds of people. But super excited. I'm gonna go eat light breakfast. I'm scared. I don't want to go overboard, but you know, I don't want to be all flat. So I'll catch y'all in the next clip. Here at Walmart, looking for a deli sandwich. Deli sandwich. Philly cheesesteak, turkey and cheese. Here they are, deli sandwiches. Italian Hero sounds good. New York Sub Supreme. What's going on, y'all? Update. Prejudging is all done, as you saw. I choked on stage, but I'm not complaining. I had a good time, but I choked on stage. I forgot to flex my abs just because I rushed my posing routine, but finals will be better. Feel a little better. We went to Cane's and I soaked up some good carbs and some protein, but I'm ready, honestly, to get this over with and have a good time in Austin with all my friends that came. Shouts out to all my friends. Shouts out to my fiance for driving bulk of my friends. And I love every one of y'all. And for those who watch me on Instagram Live, not Instagram Live, Facebook Live, I love y'all. So I'll keep y'all updated with finals, and I'll catch y'all on the next clip. Ooh, let me change this exposure. Ooh, that's a brat. That's good. Okay, so before I go into any other footage, man, my tan is jacked up. Definitely exfoliating better leading up to another show. But I want to give a huge shout out to my cousin Amanda. Gave me great hospitality, letting me stay at her apartment throughout the whole weekend. I love you, and she even came to my show. Out of all my family members that weren't able to make it, she came through, and I really appreciate everything. She let me like basically live there for 2 days. So shouts out to her. So I'll catch you in the next clip. Carson, say subscribe.